Have you ever thought about getting a mini PC that could do it all? From AI projects to gaming, to video editing, all in a small, sleek package? Well, stick around because this one might just blow you away. Hey everyone, welcome back to the Mini PC Tech Channel where we talk about all things mini PC. This is Mike, your host. A little about me. I've been writing software since the 70s, then programming for the government and industry for over 45 years. I've also been a patent attorney and cybersecurity analyst. I hold 6 patents, including one in cybersecurity. Today we're going to dive into something seriously powerful and compact, the GEEKOM GT1 Mega Mini PC. The GEEKOM GT1 Mega packs the latest 14th Gen Intel Core Ultra U9-185H processor, boasting 16 cores and 22 threads. This little powerhouse clock speeds up to 5.1 GHz, and let me tell you, whether you're multitasking like crazy or running demanding software, this mini PC is up for the challenge. What does this mean? Imagine having multiple applications open. You're editing a video in Adobe Premiere, exporting a large file, running Photoshop for graphic work, and browsing the web with dozens of tabs open, all at the same time. With 16 cores and 22 threads, this mini PC can handle all of that without slowing down or freezing. You'll experience smooth transitions between applications, even during resource-intensive tasks. What's really cool is the built-in AI Boost NPU. If you're working with machine learning or AI applications, the GT1 Mega has you covered with support for frameworks like OpenVINO and DirectML. For example, training neural networks or running inference tasks will be much faster compared to non-AI optimized processors, making it ideal for developers working in AI. And for gamers out there, the Intel Arc integrated graphics will handle 1080p gaming with ease and supports 4 monitors with 4K and even dual 8K video output for a stunning visual experience. This allows you to run AAA games smoothly at 1080p resolution. Games like Cyberpunk 2077 or Assassin's Creed Valhalla can be played with decent settings without significant frame drops, making it a great option for casual gamers who don't need a full desktop setup. If you like what you're hearing so far, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. We've got plenty more mini PC reviews and info coming your way, and you won't want to miss them. Now, let's talk about RAM and storage. The GT1 Mega comes with 32GB of DDR5 RAM. That's right, 5600 MT/s speed and dual-channel support for some serious performance. This higher speed means faster data access when working with large files, running virtual machines, or multitasking across several applications. It supports up to 64GB of DDR5 RAM, which is more than enough for demanding professional applications like 3D rendering, software development, or even large-scale AI projects. This expandability ensures that the PC can grow with your needs over time. It doesn't stop there. This beast has 2 M.2 slots for storage. One is a PCIe Gen 4 slot that supports up to 2TB NVMe SSD, and the other is a SATA 3 slot that supports up to 1TB. This means you've got up to 3TB of blazing fast storage. If you're editing videos, working on large datasets, or simply like having everything at your fingertips, the GT1 Mega gives you all the space you need, with zero compromise on speed. Speaking of connectivity, the GEEKOM GT1 Mega is loaded with features to keep you connected. With dual 2.5 gigabits per second LAN ports, you can easily connect to 2 separate internet providers and even combine the bandwidth for a faster, more reliable connection. This is a huge win for those of you who need consistent high-speed internet, whether it's for remote work or gaming. The GT1 Mega also has Wi-Fi 7 and Bluetooth 5.4, which means you can connect all your wireless devices seamlessly. Plus, it features USB 4 ports for those ultra-fast data transfers, and dual HDMI 2.0 ports that can handle 4K monitors without breaking a sweat. If you're ready to make the jump to a powerhouse like the GT1 Mega, be sure to check out the links in the description. It helps support the channel, and it's a great way to level up your workspace. I want to take a second to talk about cooling. The GT1 Mega features the Ice Blast 2.0 cooling system, which is a huge improvement over previous models. It has better heat pipes and larger cooling fans, keeping the entire system cool even during intense tasks like gaming or rendering videos. Not only that, but the Ice Blast 2.0 reduces noise by up to 40% compared to previous versions, making sure you're not distracted while you work or play. But of course, not every device is perfect. While the GEEKOM GT1 Mega delivers high performance with its 16 cores and AI boost, all that power comes at a cost. It's on the premium side, which means it's not for those who are looking for a budget machine. And although the Intel Arc graphics are great for 1080p gaming, hardcore gamers who need more graphical horsepower might want to consider a dedicated GPU. For those of you still with me, let's wrap it up. The GEEKOM GT1 Mega isn't just a mini PC. It's a tool for creators, gamers, professionals, and tech enthusiasts. It's perfect for those who need serious power but don't want a bulky desktop tower taking up space. If you need performance, versatility, and cutting-edge connectivity in a compact package, the GT1 Mega is worth every penny. If you want to learn more or grab one for yourself, check out the affiliate links in the description below. And if you enjoyed today's review, don't forget to like, comment, and of course, subscribe. Let me know what mini PC you'd like me to check out next, your suggestions are always welcome. Thanks for watching, this is Mike, signing off.